Ando.
Genji.
Don't say bounce pad.
Judge, what's up?
Hello?
There's three of them on point.
They haven't McCree, be careful. Yeah. They're on point, they're on point.
Oh, I'm low.
Genji got me. Genji top.
I got the Ana, they got no heals. One up.
And he's dead?
On that right.
Thank you!
Tracer's bouncer pad.
Thank you. So much, I was good. Widow might die here. They're coming from the right.
Pass to the tracer. Still up.
Accurate behind.
Yeah, that's what happens. Oh. Hey, how's the Twitch? Oh mate, don't worry about I mean, I haven't really streamed much at all because I've just been because I've been on a holiday. I've been trying to get stuff sorted and all that sort of thing. But yeah, how you doing?
Don't go alone. Come back. Right or right side?
Jump point.
Oh, the DC. Another chance. Well, one of them did. Careful. They wasted all. Feels good. Any healing? McCree wasted his flashbang.
Just use an ult.
Here, heal me, heal me, heal me. Cap, cap the point, cap the point.
Yeah, I'm alright, Hazard Twitch. I've been wanting to do a Resident Evil 7 stream, but I don't know if my...
I got my ult.
Computer's gonna be alright.
Then wasted it also, I can hide it. Motherfucker, I just got dinged. Oh, hang on a sec, They had their teammates back. No DPS up there.
Well played. Yeah, I just wanted to do something a bit different to Overwatch because Overwatch was really annoying me for a while. But they've made some changes where, you know, with Brigitte and stuff like that. I know Doomfist is still pretty dangerous, but yeah, they made a few tweaks for a few heroes, so I just thought it might be worth. Because I've not even done my placements on my main account. I've done my placements on my other account. I've got placed at 2.7. Yeah, how you doing? Oh, okay, so you didn't hear me. But yeah, I'm doing good. And don't worry about, like, missing streams. I've not really been streaming much.
Got Tracer?
Actually, huge boot. Stop the silver damage.
Ooh, Lucio's one. Get Reaper with a fucking Roadhog instead.
Just try and touch, just touch.
Point.
Huge.
Yeah, that reap, that fucking Reaper's good, man. Alright, let's try not to kill it.
Let's sweep boost again. Nice! We have not shatter now.
They don't have shatter. Reaper meaning.
Oh shit. So seriously, no follow up. There's no point in me going Zara.
Yeah, good try.
Ah, rip. No, oh, my bank cancelled. All my life is in the seat. Oh, dude. Yeah, I noticed it said that I haven't got, you haven't got, subscription or whatever. Yeah, I mean, it's still useful okay, yeah, if the team can follow up. I should have perhaps called it out and said, it seemed like a perfect opportunity, and I thought my team were already like dealing with the I got Sim. Behind, behind. Watch out, Preston.
Help me, help me, help me, help me, help me.
Roadhog's on big health pack. Probably gonna have come in with ult.
I'm with. Get it there! Coming in. I got Pharaoh. I dodged. McCree's not bad, but we can do this.
Left side.
To the line.
McCree's on point.
Any healing?
Any no? Overtime. Okay, we can do it, guys.
Three v four. Four v five.
Huge win!
Nice.
Well
Let's
played, everyone.
Fucking go, boys. Good job. Good comeback, good comeback.
Yeah, that's it. So just follow up, boys. That was pretty bad. Yeah, what I was also saying when you were restarting was, as a Twitch, was that I wanted to do some other games, stream some other games as well. Like, I got Resident Evil 7 recently and I wanted to play that on stream because it's scary as shit and I really like the Resident Evil series. Two wins, two losses, one draw. Halfway through.